free. We are alive, and we are free. So enjoy yourself.
How you feeling?
Okay, a little better.
Let's go, boy. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am.
Hey. Where is that little Irish pest?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the Upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? And then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
There, look. I think that's our boat.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Indeed. Let's go! Stay with them!
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet. Transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Thank you.
They've pulled into shore. Get your binoculars out. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Oof.
Do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Get your knife ready. Keep your head down. Stay here. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing. He's doing his thing.
Gentlemen, excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Okay, come on. Stay low.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Got them from. Is he alive still?
We're gonna have to shoot our way.